Good morning, gang. Today is Monday, October 19th, and I hope you're doing absolutely lovely on a pretty chilly Monday morning. And don't tell anybody, but I heard this morning 4 to 5 inches of snow tomorrow. Yuck. Anyway, I hope you had a lovely MEA break. I hope it was restful, relaxing, rejuvenating, all the wonderful things that a long weekend break should be. On to today, a couple of reminders. Going back to last Wednesday before the break kicked in, you were to create a picto word on the word culture. That was assignment number 7 in the assignment Dropbox. If you have not yet scanned and uploaded that to the assignment Dropbox, please do that, like right now. Pause the video, go and do that. If you're not sure, pause the video, go back to Wednesday, double check and do that. Hey, welcome back. On to today then for what we're actually going to be doing. You're going to actually now open up assignment number 8 in the assignment Dropbox. Assignment number 8 is going to be a multi-day extravaganza in Culturegrams. A number of you contacted me and said, hey, Mr. Canton, Culturegrams is down. And I said, hey, don't worry, you don't need Culturegrams yet. Some of you jumped way ahead, tried to get into Culturegrams for something that we needed to actually do today, but now we actually do need to use it. All of the login info is linked in Google Classroom and it's linked on your handout, but you're going to go to Culturegrams. But before you do, you are going to open up a spreadsheet. When you open up that spreadsheet, you're going to see all the countries of the world, more or less. You're going to pick a country by typing your name and your class hour. Once somebody has typed a name and their hour, that country is chosen, so you can't pick that country. So please do that first. No dupesies, no duplicates there. You're going to pick a country. You're also going to pick a country that is different from the one that you did on your 5 themes book. If you're like, oh, I can't remember, well, don't worry. The spreadsheet has a whole separate tab and sheet on the countries that you did for your 5 themes book, so, you know, pick a new one. And then today, after you've selected that country, you're going to head into Culturegrams, and you're going to start researching the 8 elements of culture for your chosen country. I'd recommend today get through about 6 or so of the elements. You could finish your research today if you wanted to. I would get it mostly done or maybe finish it today. Tomorrow, you're going to be finishing up the research, and then you're going to be creating a poster that is going to have info from all of the 8 elements and hand-created visuals. That's what that massive sheet of paper that you were given. That's what that massive sheet is for. And then Wednesday, you're going to finish up that poster and you're going to upload it to a class map. More on that as the week comes, but I just kind of wanted you to get a big idea, a big overview of what we're doing. It's basically research, a little bit of research, poster creation, and upload. That's kind of the next 3 days. Now, Culturegrams, it's a wonderful website. There's a lot of info there. And it can be hard at times maybe to track down specific info on the 8 elements. So we put together a PDF for you called Where to Find the Info on Culturegrams. And then I've also got a how-to video. All of this is linked in our assignment post, assignment number 8. I'd encourage you to watch that video to get kind of a feel for Culturegrams and where to find the info. The video itself, skip around. You don't necessarily need to watch the whole thing, but watch a good chunk of it to get, again, a good idea of the blue world edition of Culturegrams and the green kids edition of Culturegrams, all the different headings and subheadings. Like I said, Culturegrams, it's a tremendous resource. There's loads of info, but you really want to make sure that you can find that info, and that's where that how-to video will come in handy. But anyway, I digress. As a quick recap for today, 1, you're going to open the spreadsheet, you're going to pick a country that has not already been picked. 2, you're going to head into Culturegrams. 3, you're going to start researching and filling in column 3 on your Elements of Culture handout, where you are going to basically fill in kind of specific detailed examples of elements of culture from your chosen country. Big picture, you're going to be taking all that research and turning it into a poster that's going to be shared with the class, but again, all of that will be coming later. That's all I've got for today. I hope you're doing lovely. Hope you're doing well. If there's anything I can do, if there's anything you need, any questions you have, whatever it is, please let me know. Otherwise, remember, be bold, be kind, and make good choices.